She does. That is as near perfection. Kamila is going to go way into the lead. Highest score she's ever got in the Ross Telecom Cup a few months ago, 87-42. Surely it's more than that. 90. First time she's ever got into the 90s. And she is 15 points clear of Trusova.